Hey, what's going on, everyone? Phil here at Perdius Prime. Welcome to the second video of my Grey Knights update. So, I painted that brown base. Painted the base brown. There we go. Get my words sorted. So, I've still yet to pop to the hobby shop and grab some base materials, but I quite like the look of the brown as it goes anyway. So, this guy, you've seen before. And to me, his squad are now complete minus a basing and drills. So the gold around the power weapon. Now I'm really bad when it comes to doing lightning effects and blending. I still haven't mastered it yet. So for now, these have just been given a fluorescent green, a moot green. Layer on those. This guy come with this base. I think he's been custom made. EX is my apothecary when I run these as paladins. But seeing these on camera, the green doesn't look half bad, I think. Let me know what you think, of course. Last guy. So yeah, the first squad turns out pretty happy with these guys, pretty happy. Next on the table, I'm working on Drago. I've given him the silver coating over the black primer. Started to work on his cloak and his bolter. They've come along nicely. And the librarian. And cone is silver. Once I finish Drago, I'm going to start on this guy. I think I'm going to give his cloak blue. And then the rest will be silvers and reds and gold. Following the rest of my colour scheme. Then after those two are done, I then got the last five of my Terminators, which need paint stripping. I've got these in a trade, and they're just covered in black paint, where it looks like he tried to strip them beforehand, but didn't quite get it all off. So thanks for tuning in, guys. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Bye.